seven slow, dancing in seconds. Oh, and I'm the one that loves you. Oh, and I'm the one that loves you. I spend my time daydreaming, sure as the sea, it's just you and me. Oh, and I'm the one that loves you. Oh, and I'm the one that loves you. And if you had a bad week, just let me touch your cheek. Oh, and I'll be there waiting when you get frustrated. I know things are changing, but darling, I'm saying I'll be singing you and all of my songs. Come what may,
proud of you, and we support you with everything that you do, and I know it's been a hard road for us. I know you looked up to me like a father figure, and I'm really proud of you, and I know your dad would have been proud of you, and I just want to tell you that I love you, and I hope both of you have I wish you the best of luck for your future. Thank you.
Yet again, Jackie was not content. She knew that Lesley would one day want to marry. So she prayed for Lesley to find a partner would always put her needs before him, would always have a sympathetic ear, and would always love her. And guess what? Ryan stepped in. So Ryan, I just want you to know, between Jackie and God, there's been a lot of work that went in getting ready for you. So don't mess it up. I just want to take this opportunity of wishing both of you a blessed and happy marriage. Thank you.
I stand here today incredibly proud of you, my daughter. As I walk down the aisle with you today, my heart gushed with love for you. You have grown into a beautiful, caring, loving, and not to forget, headstrong young woman. You're completely unselfish and always placing everybody else's needs before your own. You love unconditionally, you're wiser than your years, and street smart too. My soldier girl. Oh, we have had our moments of disagreement through the growing up years, but children are God's gift to parents. And even through that, as parents, we still learn. But all these are precious memories which add to the special blend of our relationship and our treasured memories. I am blessed and richer for having you as my daughter and my friend. I know that today your dad is looking down on you and would have been so proud of you and the young woman that you've become. I prayed to God for a loving man, I've prayed to God for a God-loving man to be your partner for life. So Ryan, welcome to our family, son. You're loved by all of us, including Louis. He couldn't be here today. I know I can count on you to take care of my baby girl. Remember to keep God at the center of your marriage so that he can continue to bless your marriage. And may the love and joy that you feel today be forever.
This is a bittersweet moment for me. I am sad because I can no longer have my sister all to myself. Yet I am so happy that she has finally found true love and happiness. This I see every day when I look at Ryan and Lesley. I don't see it as me losing a sister, but rather as me gaining a brother. Ryan, thank you for making my sister so happy. It has been ages since I have seen her so content. I couldn't have asked for a better older sister who has been an exceptional role model and an inspiration. She has taught me to be independent, to persevere, and never give up. Nothing comes without determination and hard work. Lesley, thank you for everything that you do for me. I truly appreciate it. I know I speak for Dad as well when I say I wish both you and Ryan everything of the best, and I know he'll be smiling down on you on your special day. Lastly, may all your troubles be little ones. Remember to keep God at the center of your relationship, and Ryan, just remember, my sister is always right. I love you.
Let it shine on, let it shine on us. If I say I love you, well then I love you. And if I say I love you, well then I love you. And if I say I love you, well then I love you. And if I say I love you, well then I love you. Show me your hands, are they cleaner than mine? Show me your face, did you cross the line? Survive, but peace I'll never find.